Under-18s junior rugby from the Isle of Man are going to Europe to compete in the under-18s competition.
My name is Harry Hewson, I go to QE2. I am the captain of the Isle of Man Schools under-18s team.
My name is Josh Cateen, I go to Ramsey Grammar School and I am vice-captain for the Isle of Man Schools under-18s rugby tour.
I'm Don Winrow and I'm head of PE at QE2 High School and coach of the Isle of Man under-18s rugby team.
So Dom, this hasn't happened for a few years now, has it? The Isle of Man schools going away together?
No, it hasn't. No, it's something that I was very keen to get going again, actually, when I started coaching the Isle of Man schools from this September. Really, we've been going through a process, really working hard to get the tour going. We're going to Germany.
What an amazing experience, because I know that the under-18s don't really get much chance to play against each other in the Isle of Man, so it is going to be a fantastic experience for them, isn't it?
In the Ireland rugby set up at the minute, it could be a lot better with junior rugby, and it's something that outside of school, it's quite difficult for boys of this age to play rugby unless they're 17 going into senior rugby. So to be able to have this team as a continuation of schoolboy rugby, to go away on tour with each other, get to know each other, but also play in their own age group rugby is a great way for them to develop.
So you've got a great strong team going ahead, obviously going on the tour of Germany. How do you feel about the team and how do you feel that they're going to get on?
Yeah, we've got a really good group of lads. I really, really like the group that we've got. I've got some excellent players, some outstanding players that, you know, a lot of them are playing senior rugby. A lot of them are playing senior at first team level at Douglas, first team level at Ramsey. Coming together can be quite difficult. You know, it's a barbarian-esque sort of environment where you're not training together all the time. You haven't got those structures and patterns in place necessarily, but it's get out there and play, boys.
What would you like to see, obviously, after the tour? Would you like to see more of this happening?
Yeah, we're planning to do this on an annual basis now, really, a European tour, maybe even beyond teams to Australia before South Africa. That could be something that the Isle of Man schools look to do in the future.
And we've got captain and vice captain here to talk to you in just a moment too. Just tell me a little bit about them.
Great lads, yeah. We've got Harry Hewson at captain. I actually play at Douglas with Harry. Harry's been coming to the first team at Douglas this year, playing at 12. Big responsibility. He's been outstanding, really, really outstanding, really stood up. Josh as well, you know, Josh is a regular in Ramsey first team. They're boys that the squad look up to, and rightly so.
So talking of captain and vice-captain, now with Harry Hewson and Josh Cateen. Did I say it right?
Yeah.
Not Cateen, okay. And Josh, what position do you play?
Usually play second row, but for the tour, playing number 8.
And pack leader as well.
Pack leader, yeah, leader of the forward.
Harry, you are the captain.
Yeah.
Is it quite an honour to be going away to Germany, the tour of Germany, representing the Isle of Man schools as captain?
Yeah, it is, especially considering Dad's been at tour for such a long time. It's kind of like, quite proud to be going. Yeah, I've been the captain after a long break of it, so.
What do you feel your main job is going to be?
Lead by example, try set a standard for everyone to keep up and show what the Isle of Man's capable of.
How do you feel about your team that has been selected?
They're all really strong, they've all got their own special abilities, so hopefully good tours.
How long have you been playing rugby for?
I started in year 7, so 7 years now.
Josh?
Started playing Ramsey rugby club right at the junior level, so probably like 6 years old, but then got back into it at senior rugby level and then joined Ramsey rugby club with the seniors and then loved it.
I want to test your knowledge then on your team, especially as captain. I expect that you
do know your team quite.
You do know, okay. So, who's the funniest teammate?
I'm going to say Barton Beaumont.
Yeah, Barton.
Just because he makes loads of stupid noises. Like, he'll make a tackle on him and he'll just squeal. It's well funny.
Harry, who would you say is the most vain?
Definitely Harry Radford. 100%. Like, halfway through a training, you'll just see him tensing, get them biceps going, just anything to look bigger and better.
Josh, you agree?
100%, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, what about the best dressed?
I reckon it's probably Callum Denter. He always seems to dress up pretty well.
Okay, another question for you, Josh. Who whinges the most on the field?
I'm going to go Miguel Costa. Miguel Costa, a lot of whinging. Big lad, doesn't like the running, but we make him do it.
Final question for you then. If you could be another teammate for a week, who would you be and why?
I think I'd go to one of the younger lads, just so I don't have to do A-levels at the minute, because it's got exams coming up.
But I think you know your team quite well, so full marks on that. Good luck with Tour of Germany. We look forward to following your success.